Hello, Drew Morano here with Tri-Cal Superior Forage. I'm at our test plot location outside of Amarillo, Texas, and we have a somewhat limited irrigation site, and we're testing a couple different things, but wanted to take a minute and show you guys one of our newest varieties out there that we have brand named Thor. Thor is on both sides of me here. Thor is one that has really jumped out at us here the last couple years in its experimental testing. Kind of came up through the ranks in the Pacific Northwest region, kind of that Washington, Idaho, and Montana region, and really liked what we saw. Jumps out at you, you know, when you walk through it in the plot. And then, of course, the data was very, very solid. Winter hardiness is excellent on it. It's got that unleaded head that a lot of people have come to get used to out in the industry. So we have moved this one forward, and it hasn't disappointed at all. It's one that we've tested all the way up through the plains in 2019, like the data that we saw from Nebraska and Western Kansas. And of course, you know, it works well up in the Pacific Northwest. We're continuing with its data heading to the eastern part of the U.S. here in the fall of, or I guess for our plots in 2020. And this is just another one to keep an eye on. Gives you a little bit of versatility, something newer genetics, big flag leaf on it. Very good winter hardiness, unleaded head, exceptional tonnage. This is one to keep a lookout for. A lot of guys are moving to this one from some of the older genetics, stands a little bit better. And something that is very interesting about this one is we have been testing it in our spring trials, and it is shown to work very well as a spring triticale as well. So that is something to keep an eye on, kind of that can work dual seasons for you with one triticale. So keep a lookout for Thor. We're excited about it. Its popularity is gaining every day. So give it a look. Thank you.